Moi! Early Christmas is here.
Yeah, I have bought present for myself. And Anni also bought present for herself, but this is mine. I think mine is bigger. Hey, looks nice. And the interesting thing is how much this is going to cost. Cost for us.
1 million.
Santa Claus
party.
It's pretty large. And heavy. I think I can't even lift it. Yeah, it's heavy. Yeah, but this is new. Deep sea chamber, 10 million. It's rated for 300 bars. And we have windows here that we can use to film stuff inside. And it's going to be full of water and 300 bars. So it's same thing as being 2 miles deep in like ocean. So we can do product and material testing. What's going to happen if you go too deep? Are phones waterproof
or not?
Watch lights or whatever. We can test them all. It's really heavy. I didn't realize it's going to be so goddamn heavy. They have even new bolts if these jets or something.
Are you happy now?
I'm really happy and worried because it's so heavy. Also, there isn't peel here. I think we'll find out someday what it's going to cost. Probably really cheap.
Okay, finally it's the time when the catio moves also to the new place from the old place.
Ta-da!
So today's main plan is to clean this area, the hydraulic press area, because the situation is bad.
And we have last cleaned the area like, well, never.
But now is the time. You will see so amazing change.
This is going to be so clean that you can eat from the floor.
Okay, I'm a team leader of the day because Timo and Lauri, they want to keep everything. And then I say, throw it away. Throw it away now.
We are getting, I think this layer is like 2 years old.
Yeah. I just said that we have historical layers.
Yeah, like geological.
Yeah.
This is the playing card era. We have to dig through the Wormmaker era,
yeah,
to get to the playing card era. There is also prehistoric bowling ball.
Ei saa.
Hey, is there any treasures? Can you tell about the ping pong balls?
Yeah, ping pong balls. We filmed the ping pong video with Pongfinit like
four
and a half years ago, and we have still those balls here. This is crazy. Is this even the same place? This is crazy. And I have to say, Lauri and Timo, they're a bit lazy. But I was a really good team leader. So
Yeah. Timo has to still move these.
Yes.
But then it's ready.
Yes, and I think we should do this whole workshop.
Yeah, that would be like 2 weeks.
2 weeks. But this is really nice feeling. I have to say. Home again, no more at the workshop, and look, we can see the lake from here.
Yeah, very nice.
Very nice, very nice. But you already saw Lauri's early Christmas, and now it's my early Christmas. It's here. 240 LED lights. That's pretty many.
That's almost one light for every day of the year.
Yeah.
Like 2/3 of the year.
And this wasn't expensive. 17 euros, if I remember correctly. I'm pretty sure Lauri's Christmas gift was a bit more expensive.
You might add a couple zeros there.
Yes. Yeah, but I wanted to buy lights to this tree. It looks nice.
Yeah, it's beautiful tree.
It's beautiful tree. Oh yeah.
Do you have any plan how to make them? Are they going to go just like all around or like through the tree or?
We will see. Okay, this is pretty long. Like 1 kilometer or something. Yeah, but now I put this to the tree, but the light reveal will be later when it's dark. It's almost dark, so it's light reveal 2020. Yeah. But we haven't tested this yet, so this is first time and this is super exciting. Are you excited?
I'm really excited.
Yes, yes, yes. Let's do it.
You have to do countdown.
Yeah, I must say that I do countdown. 3, 2, 1, and light!
Oh!
Wow, it's really beautiful! Really nice! Oh no! I love it! I love it! This is much better early Christmas than your stupid pipe. Yeah, but yeah, this was really nice, a small video. Hope you like it. Thanks for watching. Moi moi!